The purpose of this edition is to update on the latest advances in research through conclusions and proposals of the doctoral thesis, Brains Networked Society, currently with the research plan approved and pending its final phase of writing. The thesis is based on the study of a global economy strongly polarized by high economic inequalities. According to IMF 2018 sources, 54% of world GDP is in the hands of a population of only 13%, USA and EU and Japan. Part of this polarization is due to the development of telecommunication networks. By 1998, the internet was able to connect 71% of the world population of the year 2000, giving place to the biggest and most transcendent process of economic social catalysis known to date based on predictions by the IMF and the World Bank. By 2036, the growth predictions of the most developed countries will be 2% per year as compared to 5% of less developed countries. This process of change will be similar to the boiled frog fable, where a frog that is thrown into boiling water will jump out immediately, while another which placed in room temperature water and then gradually increased in temperature in a small increments will end up being boiled without realizing it. Throughout history, trade routes linked the centers of production with those of consumption. Today, these are using submarine and terrestrial fiber optic cables, the internet and its associated technologies, such as the interconnection of objects, IoT, artificial intelligence, AI, or cryptocurrency, are the ones powering the future of these new trading routes. Routes that coincidentally began their construction in the Canary Islands with the first commercial fiber optic cable in the world linking the Alta Vista power stations in Gran Canaria and Rio and Candelaria in Tenerife. We are talking about the Optic and AI project back in the year 1985. Having passed today the equator of the evolution into these new trade routes, we can draw the following conclusions. These new routes will lead to an exponential increase in productivity, leading to a dramatic risk in the near future of human inability to adapt to their new environment. The conventional financial crisis as such does not exist. It is a symptom of change of state global economic social. What we perceive are the cracks of a total collapse of our welfare state. This transformation is an unstoppable process and impossible to be led by geopolitical power. It will be launched by the empowerment of 8,500 million people who will inhabit this planet in the year 2036. Governments will be reduced to a purely testimonial state, thus disappearing democracies and the political powers based on universal suffrage, to which could be argued with the following proposals. The globalized economy society has to adapt to the new technological process, because any system that does not adapt to the environment that shelters it disappears or dies. Human survival could be in danger of extinction in the face of geopolitical interests at stake. It will be imperative to create a global state based on a series of principles and values that voluntarily join at least 3/4 of the global society. Thank you very much for your attention.